there are still a lot of insects in the fall, so be sure to walk through your garden every day. Follow what's on the label before spraying, and if the insects are big, you can just pick them off and not spray at all.